because I don't remember anything tonight. I wrote a letter to Dylan. I don't even know what it was. I wrote the letter so long ago, and he put it in his archives. We know that it's in his archives. I don't even know what that means. He hasn't written me back. Bobby, come on, man. But I tell you a cute story. We were at the bitter end. It seems like it was yesterday. We were at the bitter end and was fixing my guitar. You know, in the backstage of the bitter end, I think at any time is always crowded and just ridiculous. You know? And I'm on the ground fixing my guitar and getting myself ready to go on. I'm a bit nervous. And Dylan is behind me. I didn't know he's behind me, standing up behind me. He was looking over my shoulder. And I just swear he was trying to copy some of my chords. I'm telling you. I don't care if you don't tell anybody, I don't care if you tell anybody. That's what happened.